Hey everyone, this is Jarrad, Victor Kilo 3, Bravo Lima. Recently we did a live stream of the John Moyle Memorial Field Day contest. Unfortunately, YouTube was having some issues, so I could only stream at about 1 megabit, and it still managed to drop some frames here and there. Quite a bit actually, I lost half the video. So because there's so much interest in how the IC-7610 does in a contest, we've gone and cherry-picked the most interesting parts that actually got recorded, and we've put together a little video. Sit back and enjoy. I'll catch you later.
CQ contest. This is Victor Kilo 3, Bravo Lima. Victor Kilo 3, Bravo Lima, calling CQ contest, and standing by. CQ contest. This is Victor Kilo 3, Bravo Lima. Victor Kilo 3, Bravo Lima, calling CQ contest, and standing by. VK3YE portable. Is that you there, Peter? This is VK3 Bravo Lima, Jarrad.
Good signal. You're 59015 for park.
QSL on the 59015 Papa. You've got a great signal with me. You're 59001 home station. Just starting a bit late here, and we've set up a live stream on YouTube. So if you want to hear your contact, it'll be a video later on, and you're the first contact for the day there, Peter. So thanks for coming back to me, and enjoy your day portable. Are you operating pedestrian mobile, or are you sitting down somewhere? Yeah, you too there, Peter. Thanks very much. Good luck to you.
CK2 India,
Oscar Portable. Yes, it is. Sorry about that.
Okay, CK2IA Portable,
CQ contest. CQ contest. This is Victor Kilo 3, Bravo Lima. Victor Kilo 3, Bravo Lima, calling CQ contest, and standing by.
VK2 India, Oscar Portable.
Yeah, VK2 India, Oscar Portable. This is VK3, Bravo Lima, home station. Yeah, sorry about that. I was actually just in the process of recording the voice memory. So I just heard you there. Thanks for asking if it was in use. You're 59012, home station. Over to you.
Yeah, okay. I saw your call come up before, anyway. So thanks for 002 home. You're 59055 portable. 59055 portable there, right?
Yeah, QSL on the 59005. That's a good score. I hope you're enjoying yourself, and it's quite hot and muggy down here, but I hope it's better weather there in Sydney. Thanks for the contact, and enjoy the contest.
Yeah, QSL, we've got wall-to-wall blue skies, very light breeze, and quite a warm day, but not too hot. It's probably around 30 degrees or so. Quite nice, actually. And I'm in the shade. The trees. Good luck, and thanks for being in the contest.
73, this is Victor Kilo 3, Bravo Lima. Victor Kilo 3, Bravo Lima, calling CQ Contest and standing by.
VK3 Tango X-ray Radio.
There's a couple, but we'll go with VK3 Tango X-ray Radio. They were the loudest. Please stand by. Your 59003 home station.
My number to you is 59007 home station.
QSL on the 59007 home station. Thank you for the contact, and hopefully we talk to each other later on. This is VK3 Bravo Lima, QSL.
QSL, talk later.
Sorry, go again.
VK4 November Bravo X-ray.
You're 59. Oh, I'm losing track of it now. 59004 home station. Go ahead. So it definitely made the difference to being able to get it. Well, thanks very much for the contact, and I hope you enjoy the contest, and I think this is one we can work again later, isn't it? So hopefully we do that. VK3 November Bravo X-ray. VK4, sorry, November Bravo X-ray. VK3 Bravo Lima.
Three, Fox, Tango, Bravo Lima, over.
The station, there's two stations there. The station ending in Oscar, go ahead.
Yes, it's VK3 Kilowatt Tango Oscar.
Good afternoon, old man. You are 59021, number 21 from home station, QSL.
QSL on the number 21, you're 5900. Do that. This is VK3BL. QRZ.
VK3 Fox Mike Papa Bravo Oscar, over.
I think that's VK3 Fox Mike Papa Bravo, is that correct?
That is correct, sir. Very correct, over.
QSL, you're 59006, number 6 from the home station here, and back over to you. Portable. I hope you're having a good time there, and I don't think we've worked before, so the name here is Jarrad. I'm in Ferntree Gully, and good on you for getting out there. It's quite hot and muggy, so I hope you've got plenty of fluids there to keep up. Back over to you.
Roger, Jarrad. We have 5 litres of drinking water. And my location is Bendigo National Park. I'm at a place called One Tree Hill.
I don't know the elevation of the joint, but it's one of the highest places around, so it's pretty good, over. And from Bendigo to Ferntree Gully's not bad, I reckon.
Yeah, QSL, well, you've got a good signal. It'll be an honest 5 and 7 or something. I've got the attenuator on, so it is a little hard to tell, but easily copyable. And, yeah, thanks for being out there. And it's always funny in VK. I think every town has a hill called One Tree Hill. We've got one in the Dandenong Ranges, just a couple of Ks from my QTH. So, and I can tell you, being on a mountain, it's full of trees, so don't know where it gets its name. Anyway, I'll say 73. This is Victor Kilo 3 Bravo Lima, QRZ.
VK3 Delta X-ray.
Thank you very much, Jarrad. Have a great day, mate.
Yeah, 73, you too. VK3 Delta X-ray, you're, 59007. James Bond, go ahead.
Yeah, good. Think of it as 007, and our number to you is 013. I missed the name. Was it Joe? I'm not sure. The name here is Ron. And you're not in Ararat, are you? You said One Tree Hill. I wonder where your locate is. Is it VK3 Bravo Lima? This is VK3 DX.
Yeah, QSL, Ron, I think I had it. No, we're in Ferntree Gully. The name is Jarrad, and Ferntree Gully, and Jarrad, Juliet, Alpha, Romeo, Alpha, Delta. I think that was everything. Lovely signal from Ararat. You'd be about 20 over, I reckon. Good on you, Ron, and I hope to talk to you later. I think that's how it works. Over to you.
Yeah, good on you, Jarrad. Yeah, we're actually at the Lady Bay Lighthouse in Warrnambool. That's where we're operating from. I heard you say One Tree Hill, and I thought you might have been there. But note you're in Ferntree Gully, and thank you for the contact, Jarrad, there, and we'll say 73. But thank you very much. VK3 Bravo Lima, VK3 Delta X-ray, good luck.
Yeah, good luck to you as well. And I'm streaming this chat on YouTube. So if you go in there and you type in the John Moyle contest, you'll be able to hear a recording of our QSO and hear your voice and your station, all working beautifully. So this is VK3 Bravo Lima, QRZ.
Alpha Victor Kilo 2, Alpha Kilo Alpha Stroke Portable.
Victor Kilo 2, there's a couple of stations there, but the Victor Kilo 2 Alpha Kilo Alpha Portable, I'll go ahead with you.
Yes, say again, sorry, I sneezed.
You're 59008 Hotel.
QSL on the 008 Hotel, my number to you is 59016 Portable.
QSL on the 016 portable, you got a lovely strong signal, easy to copy, and I didn't actually give you the report on the first over, I just threw it to you. So hopefully I'll work you later, and good on you for getting out there.
Yeah, thanks, Jarrad. We've locked horns before another contest. Go hard, run strong, mate, and 7-3 for now.
Will do, you too. QRZ?
Victor Kilo 2, Golf Romeo.
Victor India 2.
I think we've got Victor Kilo 2 Golf Romeo, and there's another one coming up there.
Yeah, VK3
Bravo Lima,
VK2 Golf Romeo.
The flight
number
to
you is 59011,
station over. QSL on the 59011, I think they call that Leagues 11 on Bingo or that TV show. But you're 59009 home station with me. Only started late today, but we'll get there in the end. Excuse me. the name is Jarrad, and we're in Frederick Alley.
Okay, Jarrad, the handle here is Alpha Alpha Lima Lima Alpha November, and we're located on the south coast of New South Wales
and QSL on the south coast. We're about 30 kilometres or so southeast of Melbourne, and Coca-Cola is not the best thing to drink while contesting. I'm slurring my words, but I'll say 73, and QRZ, there's another VK2 station, I believe.
VK2 Tango Tango Lima.
VK2 Tango Tango Lima, time to live. This is VK3 Bravo Lima, and your 59010 home station. Go ahead. QSL on the 047 portable. Well, there's quite a bit of fading there. I heard you quite loud to begin with, and then you dropped off quite quickly. So thanks for the contact, and hopefully we'll talk to you later. This is VK3 Bravo Lima, QRZ.
VK5 Lima Juliet.
Okay, I got a 3 there at least, but VK5 ending in Juliet. Go ahead, sorry.
Yeah, VK5 Lima Juliet,
your 59058
Hotel.
QSL on the 058 Hotel, and your 59011 with me. I'm just getting that right there, sorry. I've gotten slow with my logbook, but 59 number 11 Hotel.
Yeah, QSL number 11. Thank you very much for the contact. VK3 Bravo Lima, VK5 Lima Juliet. Cheers.
Cheers, you too. This is VK3 Bravo Lima, QRZ.
VK5 Mike Kilo.
Okay, I've got 2 there, but VK5 Mike Kilo got in first. You're 59012. Number 12, home station. Go ahead.
QSL, the 012. My number to you is 590 5858, and the home station as well.
QSL number 58, well done on getting up there, and I hope you enjoy your day. 73 from VK3 Bravo Lima. I'm just going to break for a second.